Steve Johnson today is making his 400th race. Are you kidding me? That's almost perfect attendance. Yes, he's the clown prince, but along the way, he's put together some pretty memorable moments.
Hard work from Steve has been knocking off a couple of big career highlights, winning the Indy Nationals, winning the Gator Nationals. A lot of drivers or riders would be very envious of his accomplishment.
Not only is this man in his 400th race,
this is mine.
He also won his 600th round, racing in round number one, a guy who loves to have fun at each and every stop, and that includes it happens every now and then, but let's learn more about the Ironman of Pro Stock. There are some of the numbers we talked about, but keep in mind, since 1989 at the finals in Pomona, he has been in every Pro Stock motorcycle event since that time. Incredible, the longevity, incredible, the willpower of that guy.